It's a 5960 Buick, just some used back glass trim. It hadn't been polished.